Hi, my beauty. I know it's been a minute and I have not been okay because I have not been able to talk to you girls like this. And my partner is not here at the moment, but I'm bringing this to you one-on-one. So for all you girls that are new here, my name is Crystal. I am a co-founder of Bagged Beauty Delivery. We are a beauty supply store that delivers 90 minutes or less. We bumped it up to 2 hours, you know, but we deliver same day in a matter of hours. And we deliver all your beauty supply items that you would go to the beauty supply store to get. We've been in business for about over a year now. And it's been up and down. Really, really good. Some low days, but we are still chugging along. And I'm so happy about that. So I wanted to come on here for a brief moment and talk to you about something we have going on. We're gonna check out these videos. They're coming back to back to back. So I want to get some things out of the way first before I go into the little announcement. I wanted to know what you guys would want to see from this channel. Me and Tiffany sat down and I know you guys want to hear business things, and that's cool. We still want to chug those out too, because that's very important. And I know that's why a lot of you girls are here. You want to know how we started the business, what it entails, and that's all good. We'll continue that. As much as we can give and as much information as there is, we will continue to give it. So that won't change. But we wanted to know if you want to see tutorials, makeup tutorials, hair tutorials. Yes, I did my own braids. They're a little raggedy now, but I did my own knotless braids and I recorded it. And we want to know if that's something you want to see from this channel. Let us know below. I do my own makeup, I do my own hair. You know, it's COVID, so I'm staying in and I'm doing some things. But I always do my own makeup. But yeah, so I did this and I don't think I did a bad job. So let us know if you want to see things like that. Tutorials, applying lashes, doing eyebrows, applying makeup, the do's and the don'ts. Let us know below, okay? Another thing I wanted to share, these are our lashes. Yes, BBD lashes, okay? These are our lashes, and I'm super excited about it, and they'll be available for purchase in like a week. So look out for that, because so happy about that. Anyways, so the other big announcement is, because I want to connect to you girls so much and in a better, more efficient way, I created a group on Facebook called Bagged Beauties. B-A-G-G-E-D-B-E-A-U-T-I-E-S. Did I spell that right? Bagged Beauties. Hopefully I put it down here if I remember. And it's just to connect with you guys a little better. I am able to write to you guys when you guys leave a comment, but I want to interact better. So this group is to simply share makeup tips, share hair tips, do makeup tutorials, have fun on lives. That's really what it's mainly for. But also, any of your business questions that we can answer more in depth. I'm also going to put up some files on there. So if you have any questions and it has been answered, hopefully there's a file for that and that you can dig through the files. It'll be an ongoing thing. It's not up there now, but it is going to be created. And this is what this group is for. It's for you to ask those questions. It's for you to connect with other business owners. And you'll be able to promote your own business. I don't care how you do it, promote your business. The only thing you cannot promote on there, and I'm just coming up with this because this makes sense, right? You cannot promote another group like our group. That's it. Any other business, give or take, I don't know what y'all be doing, but any other business you can promote. And there's some guidelines on there, and I'm still updating and putting some things on there. But I just really, 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 really want to connect with you guys. So I don't know where all this energy came from, but I'm giving it to you. Okay. So a couple of things. Leave a comment. Let us know if you want to see other things from us on this channel. And I forgot the second thing. The lashes, they're coming soon. And Bagged Beauties, a group on Facebook. I will leave that down below and also in the description box. All right, if you have any other questions, leave them down below. We'll leave them on Facebook group, okay? So I love you girls. I appreciate it. Again, we appreciate the support so much. You have no idea. And we will be back with some more, guys. We're trying, we're growing. I don't know if any of you have your own business or trying to develop your own business, but we are trying and we're doing the best that we can, and we want to see this thing through. So love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.